In the past, the basis was that the doctor has as if a mission from the upper force. He's on mission from the upper force, from the creator, that he can go and bestow to the patients. And also when he bestows to the patients, he does it with the help of that upper force. So it's not enough that he took the Hippocratic Oath or something, but that he all the time walks around with the upper force with him, and thanks to his help, can he heal. So beyond his proficiency and skills and everything, on the inside he keeps, otherwise it won't work, meaning only skills won't help. This is what true medicine is. It seems to us that we give some chemical substance or treatments, and as a result, the real doctor is the doctor that ascribes himself to the upper force, that identifies with them, that's really in connection with them. What should a doctor's attitude toward the upper force be while he's taking care of a patient, while he's treating a certain patient? As an emissary? What do you mean? As an emissary of the upper force. And there's even a special prayer for doctors, you know that? That he has to say, well, it's actually the heart that has to say, that his heart will feel wet, that he is an emissary of the upper force, because all of our illnesses come as a result of the disbalance between the forces of nature and us. I'm a system. And in this system, there are inner and external forces, all of them together, collide with one another and have to reach some kind of balance. And if they're not balanced, then it's felt as a disease. I feel bad. And the expertise of a doctor is to bring me to balance. So, there are chemical substances in order to do it, and psychological and psychosomatic influences, and so on. And this is something we have to understand. And therefore, first and foremost, as a doctor, I have to know that I have to balance out the forces of nature that operate in the system called my patient, in which I have to balance these forces. How do I balance them? By physical kind of influence, psychological, mental, and so on, in order to bring him to that. Meaning, I have to understand these systems. It's not just so. I have to be as an emissary here. What does it mean to be the emissary of the Creator in this case? I have to see where in the systems of that person there is a lack of balance with the Creator, for him to be balanced with the Creator. And I'm in between as an emissary. What does it mean to be an emissary? These are high, exalted matters. Let's hope that we'll reach this. That we're headed towards this, yes. And we'll learn how to do it. Meaning, eventually, we reach a single state, which is what? Where all the professions will come together into one profession of how to bring a person to balance in all aspects. Yes.